Hey angels, welcome back to Unique Mystery. So today, angels, I have for you guys a ring, unboxing, review, and try on. So these are some rings that I got from Family Dollar. These are five rings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 for $3. So that's five rings for $3. Okay, so let's take these rings apart. One more. Okay, this is the first ring. This is the second ring. This is the third ring. Fourth ring. And this is the fifth ring. So let's try these rings on. Okay. So that's how that ring looks. This one has a heart. It's a big heart. A big heart in the middle. And like two little sides. Okay, I like that one. Okay. Let's try this ring on. I like this ring too. Whoa, okay. I don't know if this one can fit. Let's see. Not that finger. Well, maybe this one. Okay, this one is probably meant to go up some. Yeah, like that. So with that one, I could like wear another one to the bottom, like put that hard one on, and then put this one at the top. Okay. So let's see. Okay, this one says love. Okay, so that's too big for that folder. That one came from one. This finger. It says love. It's cute. And then we have this one. Cute. So we could do something like this. Make this one square. We can do something like that. Okay. We can do something like that. We can do something like that. Okay. What else can we do with this arrangement? We could, we can do something like that. So, what do you think, angels? What do you think of these five collection of rings that I got for $3 from Family Dollar? Let me know in the comments what you think about these. $3 rings from Family Dollar. And don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you angels in my next video. Bye, angels.